actual retail price? $19.98. Welcome to the show. George, let's party like it was 1998. What do we got for her?
What better to party with? A brand new car! It's the Chevy Camaro 1LT, featuring a 2-liter engine, 6-speed manual transmission, and rear-wheel drive. It's the Chevy Camaro!
Nice! Thank you, Manuela. Play a game called That's Too Much. Now, it's a tricky game. All right. I'm going to show you, in ascending order, numbers that get ascending.
Right. Got you.
You don't say.
I do say. Don't try this at home, folks. Numbers are going to get bigger and bigger as we go. And what I'm looking for is I'm looking for the number that's just over the price of that Chevy over there. Just over the price. So when you see that price, yell out, "That's too much!" And if you're right, that's your car. You ready?
Ready.
Okay, here we go. We're going to start out with 20,442. Keep going. 21,650. Keep going, she says. 22,960.
Keep going.
Keep going. 24,397.
One
more? They always say one more. They don't always say it like this, but they always say one more. 25,740. One more? One more. $27,130.
That's too much!
But is it too much or really too much?
Don't.
Let's find out. $27,130. Manuela, how much is the actual price of the Chevy Camaro? It is? Yes! We got it!